This is a turn video for 25 Fox Chase, Covington, Georgia. Probably needs exterior landscape, pressure washing. We have damage on both dormers, the soffit, and the fascia trim. Gutters need cleaning. Property needs to be trashed. Porch rails need to be painted, touched up. Locks have been changed. Doorbell. All utilities are on and everything is working correctly. There are no leaks. Carpet needs shampooing, stretch. And some light bulbs. Master bathroom. Shower needs a shower head. Some closet. The walls are in fairly good shape. We may be able to touch them up. We'll see once we paint. Living room. There's some trash left in the back shed that will need to be removed, as well as a trampoline and grill that's here. There was some damage to the siding here in the back that will need to be replaced. Also on the fireplace chase, we have some damage. Kitchen, as I stated, all the appliances are all working. They have been checked. I have the contractors check them again once they come in. Powder room, sink needs to be secured. Laundry room. Garage, both doors are working. This left door has an issue with this. Could be a wire loop. Check it out and see what's going on with it. Upstairs, bonus room, office, bedroom. There is actually no closet in this room. I guess it's a bonus room. Can't really call it a bedroom. Bath, needs a shower head. Bedroom number two. And this is bedroom number three. Some attic. I think there are some items left in the attic. Yep, there are a few items up here that'll need to be removed. Chase's dining room. And this will conclude the video for 25 Fox Chase, Covington, Georgia.